This is CNN breaking news.
And CNN has now confirmed that the artist Prince is dead. We're just getting confirmation. Earlier, we knew there was a police investigation underway at his estate, the studio in Minnesota. Now, official word, we're getting the word now that Prince has died.